Former Delran Emergency Squad Chief Donald Horner is now facing insurance fraud charges. Burlington County prosecutors say Horner altered records to allow the squad to bill for their services. It's alleged this was done to conceal the fact that Horner was working with an expired EMT certification.